Is the EU ultimately going to drive Europe into recession by insisting that it abandons Russian oil and gas at this stage, or is there an alternative?
So to take the European view, first we all knew from day one that this war was bad economic news, less growth and more inflation. And this is the price we accepted together to pay to protect our values, to be at the side of Ukraine and democracy. It was worth probably paying this price.